softly prepare. Lifted seats while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neat the halo of a mystery lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, where my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. Indeed, the naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking. People hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, and no one then disturbed the sound of silence. Like a cancer grows, hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent rainbows sail, and it goes of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sun flashed out each morning in the words that it was forbid, and the sign said the word.
And whisper in the